Welcome back to Ace Attorney. I think last time we left off on a cliffhanger. So welcome back. It's part 7. I forgot we were doing. It was been a while since I recorded the last one. So it's time to go back to bridge the turnabout. Ace Attorney's final case. Yeah, of course. This thing's definitely the murder weapon. Great job, pal. It's about the same length as the Shishishito, too. This must be the murder weapon. Oh, right. All right, this is what happened last time. We were basically like searching for some clues or something. I don't know. We were basically like using the metal detector in order to like find the true murder weapon. Okay, I'm going to run over to forensics. There's gotta be some traces of blood left. Even most of it has been wiped off. See you later, pal. Okay, it's the song. Every case is gonna be airtight. Hold it. Wait up, detective. Huh? What is it, pal? I'm a pretty busy guy now, you know? I didn't know. You're going to get to staff analyzed, right? Would you mind holding off for just a while? Huh? What are you talking about, pal? Please, just until we find Maya. Maya? What's it got to do with her? I don't know, but I'm starting to get a really bad feeling in the pit of my stomach. Oh, how so? Look, Maya's trapped inside the sacred cavern right now, and, well, we don't even know if she's okay or not. The more evidence and testimony I hear, the more uneasy I feel. You don't think Maya's been murdered? Please, detective, let's just wait until we can get inside the sacred cavern. You're looking kind of already in there. Okay, just stop it with that face, pal. One thing, though. Staff's secret trick, let's keep it between you and me, all right? If it gets out that we know about and didn't say anything, we're finished. I understand. This is just a regular, run-of-the-mill staff. You got it? Okay, now you take good care of it, pal. Oh, thank you, detective. All right, we got to keep the staff, I guess. Don't worry. She'll be fine. Gumshoe? You know, there's a place at the base of this mountain that has some really good pasta. How about I take you there when you find Maya, huh, pal? Sure. Thanks. Are you sure he's gonna pay for the pasta, though? He doesn't have that kind of salary. I can't but help but wonder, though. What was Elise Dusenham doing with a staff like this in the first place? That's a good question. What was Maya's mother doing with the staff? Let's go find out. Main gate, court. Alright, suspension bridge. Let's go check out. Let's go see what they've been up to. Alright. Training. That's the wrong thing. There's nothing to see here. Dude, I was going to the training hall because just to check on the 5 psych locks. Or the trick locks. It's my bad, bro. You have magmata. Can we do anything with it? Deny the crime. I believe someone, this person saw you somewhere else on the night of the murder. Okay, well, I forgot what the last question of this one was. All right, magmata. Take that. I'm going to take that. Do 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 do. All right. Obviously, we know that it was bikini. Blah 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 blah. I'm very confused as to what we should be doing. So we broke 2 cyclocks, right? But we're missing one. So I don't think we have enough evidence, though. Do we? Do 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 do. But what you say doesn't add up with this, Larry's sketch. What was it again? It was the weather data. Was it? I don't know. I forgot what we did for this one. Yeah, the testimony. You yourself testified contrary. Yep, the contradiction in yourself. You rang the lights at 10 a.m. Da 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 da. Only before you rang that bell, you were seen at the main hall by the most reliable witness I have. Me. I am the most reliable witness. I am that guy. Anywho, yeah. Woohoo. Another puzzling fact. At 10 o'clock on the night of the murder, there's only one possible explanation. There are two of you. There are two of you. But that's crazy. How could that be? We don't have any evidence. Channel her spirit. Her name is, she's our ally, the whole, here's a picture of her. Use it when you channel her. I know you can do it. Once this is gravely roast the master in the fire of Hades and bring vengeance. As soon as you heal. This? Or Mr. Wright, when you said blah, 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 blah. All right, we gotta find a way to show her. Because we know that she did see. What do you mean she did see? She did find someone. What am I saying? She did. Heavenly Hall. I'm going to just check. Wasn't Larry here? Oh, wait. Something new here. Heavenly Hall. I was expecting Larry and Pearls to be here. Guess they must have gone to collect firewood. Suppose I'll have to check back later. Oh my gosh. Is there something we're missing? Did we unlock a new dialogue option with Gumshoe and we're just faffing about here? Let's see. Doo doo doo. Morgan and Iris. Doo doo. Bum 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 bum. Doo 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 doo. Yeah, no, we didn't unlock anything new. So, what could we use this for? No one knows this except Gumshoe and I. Still can't believe it, pal. I'd never have guessed there was a sword in that thing. Sure, there isn't any blood left on it, but there's a good chance this is the murder weapon. But this is Miss Dusen's staff, right? That would mean she was killed with her own weapon. I guess so, and there's something else that's bothering me, too. What's that? Oh, wait, this might be a clue. Miss Dusen was an author and an illustrator, right? So what was she doing carrying a sword around? That's a good question, and there's got to be a good answer to it, I guess. Good luck finding it, pal. Don't we? Yeah. Yeah, I'm beginning. Yeah, okay. No need to be mean. All right. I think we know why it is, because of the family feud, Morgan and Iris. Should we present this? I mean, I don't think Gumshoe will let us. I was wondering about this. Let me see. Well, as you may know, in order to see reality for what it truly is, we strive to break our enchantment to much of the transistent material realm. I guess you could call me an immaterial girl. I guess she makes an exception for fine dining. Okay. Family feud, Morgan and Iris. Yep. Oops, I thought you already knew. It sounded like you met one of Mystic Morgan's daughters already. I have. I know her very well. Oh? Yes, Pearls. Pearl Fay. But I always thought she was an only child. You jest. That child, she's Mystic Morgan's? I had no idea. Mystic Morgan, but she's in prison now, isn't she? Yes. Ever since she was found to be a co-conspirator in a murder case last year. Dun dun. Dun dun. Also, why does the button disappear? It's all done to set up Pearls as the next master. I see. So I've been wrong all this time. Mystic Morgan had three daughters. What? Three? Yes, Iris, her sister, twin sister. Oh, didn't you know it all happened? Yeah. Okay, how do we take this after the clan leadership was taken from her by her sister, Mystic Morgan's life crumbled? It wasn't many years later that Corrine's reputation hit an all-time low. When Mystic Morgan's husband realized his wife would never become the master, he left her in the village, taking their twin daughters with him. How awful. He He was a jeweler, you know. In the end, he remarried, and that's when it happened. He decided to give one of his girls up to be looked after by us here at the temple. That would be Iris. And the other one is Dahlia Hawthorne. Could it be? Could you tell more? What was the name? I'm sorry, Mr. Wright, I just can't remember. Well, that's a clue, I guess. A jeweler. It has to be Dahlia Hawthorne. So that means Iris isn't its own person. Not someone else. Wait a minute, I just realized we could present that. It's the wrong location. I don't want to talk to Gumshoe. I love Investigation Core 2001, but it's, you know, we got to just go. I would listen to it all day, but yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. My mic was muted that entire time. I'm so sorry. I am so stupid. Oh my God. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you liked it, make sure to like and subscribe. But you probably didn't enjoy it because there's no audio. I'm going to. That was a blunder and a half. I didn't know. Oh my God. I hope you enjoyed the video nonetheless. If you did, yeah. All right, whatever. Bye. I'll see you in the next video.